Watch the skies, traveler.
Oh, pardon me. Was I in your way?
It's for sale if you've got the coin. Didn't think you had the coin for it anyway. Sometimes the difference between life and death is a swift steed.
Go cast your fancy magic someplace else. If it isn't the slayer of the Glenmoral witches, how can I assist you, companion? What business do college mages have in a place like Sawthorn, anyway? It's a place of ordinary.
If anyone sneaks up on us, Gesargo only has so much room to carry things. Lead on, Fett.
Thank you.
If anyone sneaks up on us, Gesargo only has so much room to carry things. Lead on, Fred. Sheet guards your back. Lead on, friend. Gesargo only has so much room to carry things.
Hand over your valuables, or I'll gut you like a fish. Nice try, but I'm not going to ask again. Then I guess that's your last request.
Never should have come here.
I'll let you live. This time. Yes?
That's the best you can do?
You are taking us somewhere warm, I trust. Oh, the only reason you could disagree is because Gesargo only has so much room to carry things. We follow them.
You know about Talos? We're the only temple in Skyrim that can openly worship Talos.
So hard on you, boy. Alchemy is ceased. Listen.
There is always time.
It matches every description of the file that I found. How did you manage to damage it then? This is what I get for
trying to
figures. I doubt you have sufficient. Either way, now if you'll excuse me, here's for your trouble. Must make it quick.
I want to thank you for your help.
Let's hear it!
I know my master can be a bit short at times. Here, you should have this. Even though the file was damaged, I still think your efforts deserve reward. Now, if you'll pardon me, I'm going to tend to Norellian. I can make his final days a bit less painful.
metal hammered, the finest weapons and armor. Whether it's armor you need or a new
blade, Khajiit guards your back.
Come see me.
Jezargo only has so much room to carry things. Khajiit will follow.
Hermir's become a decent smith. Take a look. If you meet anyone in your travels who needs good steel, send them my way.
I'd travel more. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Thank you for your custom.
You are taking us somewhere warm. Jezargo only has so much room to carry things.
Cookware,
Khajiit
knives,
will follow.
Goods. If you're looking to get a drink, trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. I'll see you again soon, I hope.
I have a lot of respect for him. Take a look. By Sadri's used wares in the Great Court.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. I might have it stored away. My master can be a bit Take a look. Better get going.
If anyone sneaks up on us, Jezargo only has so much room to carry things. Lead on, friend.
Working in Wendhelm is great. I get to see Ulfric up close.
The sword wears the tools you just can't.
fresh and delicious.
Hmm? Need something?
Fresh fruit and vegetables.
Speak quickly. I'd travel more, but who wants to deal with all the soldiers these days?
Friend Brunwald, how good to see you. If you see anything in line, let me know and
fruits
I'll be
and
glad
vegetables,
to offer you
all ripe and ready for your table.
That's necessary.
If you're looking to get a drink, Candlehearth Hall's got warm fires and strong ale.
Malphir told me you've been speaking to Ulfric about our situation. He said you're going to help us.
Yes?
So few Nords have ever offered to help. Discount is the least I can do.
Need something?
Frequent offer. All I do is welcome. For all I know.
Yes?
God is on the same.
Take home, Windhelm. Finest and precious produce today.
Yes?
Well, I'm sorry to have troubled you. Just know that your efforts are appreciated.
Speak quickly. Speak quickly. Something from me.
If anyone sneaks up on us, Gesargo only has so much room to carry things. We follow them.
You want something from me?
If anyone sneaks up on us, Gesargo only has so much room to carry things. Lead on, friend.
From Solitude. The Empire is putting a great deal of pressure on the White One.
The Stormcloaks are finding victory across the land.
If he's not with us, he's against us.
He knows that. They all know that.
How long are you going to wait?
You think I need to send Volgroth a stroke? Message?
Did you mean shoving a sword through his gullet?
Only the foolish or the courageous approach a Jarl without summons. Do I know you? Ah, yes. Destined for the chopping block, if I'm not mistaken. Riloff's alive. I hope that's true. He's a damn good man, but he hasn't returned yet, so I'll need to wait for his account. For now, speak with Galmar. I'm always looking for able fighters. Not everyone can say they made it out of Helga. Seems we're all branded villains these days. So long as your criminal past stays in the past, and you fight for me with honor and integrity, we'll welcome you into our ranks. Taking his city and leaving him in disgrace would make a more powerful state.
I'm not much of a strategist, so Lord, the Jarl has put out a bounty on the dragon that's been terrorizing the countryside. Here, take a look at this decree for details.
Take them all out like you did dead King Torek.
Torek was merely a
message. Taloska, keep your eyes open.
Whoever we replace them will need the support of our...
Helgen, huh? Ulfric told us quite the story. If you made it through all that, you're likely worth something to me. Yeah, but first, tell me, why does an elf want to fight for Skyrim? You mistake me. I'm not saying no, just wondering about your intentions. We're not looking for cell swords. The Stormcloaks need dedicated men and women who are devoted to the cause and willing to die for it. Fair enough, but are you willing to die for your home? You mistake me. We're not looking for cell swords. Fair enough, but are you willing to... Can't fault anyone for that. As long as you hate the Empire as much as I do, that I can work with. We're ready when you are.
Things hinge on Whiterun. If we can take the city without bloodshed, all the better. But if not...
The people are...
Hold it there. Keep...
Another girl killed. This is Susanna, from Candlehearth Hall. Served me a drink just a few nights ago, but I can't say I knew her. Same as the others. Looks like she was stabbed, and then cut apart. It's like an animal got to her, but these are the wounds of a blade. Susanna's the third. It's always the same. Young girl killed at night, body torn up.
A few septims for my supper is all I have.
Look, there's a war going on, if you hadn't heard. We barely have enough soldiers to walk the streets, much less patrol every corner. If you want to help, ask some of these gawkers if they saw anything useful. I'm going to examine the body before the rats can get to it.
Always sad. Sorry, I thought I saw a fellow running away, but didn't get a good look at him.
Charity. Another one. I heard a scream and came running, but she was already... like this when I got here.
Always sad when someone has to die.
This is... No, sorry. But I did notice that her coin purse was still intact, so whoever did this wasn't after gold. I'm going to keep preparing the body, if you'll excuse me. Will you spare a few coins to help someone?
The Imperials think us all lawless, just like always. Nobody saw anything useful. Bastards escaped again. Look, friend. If you think you can do better than the Legion of Guards, be my guest.
I need to talk to your leaf, though.
We can't just let anyone go around claiming to be on official business. If he's willing, then we'll talk.
I'd be out there fighting the Imperials.
Great.
Everyone, the finest weapons and armor. Whether it's armor you need or a new blade, come see me.
You have piqued my curiosity, however.
I never expected Ulfric to live.
Thieves have been known to kill to profit. It's wars.
I couldn't ask for a better teacher than Owen Dolph.